Hello everybody, today we are going to start our next chapter, that is quadrilateral. So already everybody knows what is quadrilateral, okay, so I am not going to repeat that again here. Directly we will start with the help of first theorem, that is theorem is the sum of four angles of a quadrilateral is 360 degree. Okay, already we have seen the sum of four angles of quadrilateral 360 degree, we have seen sums depends on this. Okay, once again we are going to see theorem how the sum of four angles of a quadrilateral is 360 degree. Okay, here we are going to use angle sum property of triangle also. Understood? So first what is given here, theorem is given, statement is given, the sum of four angles of quadrilateral is 360 degree and ABCD is a quadrilateral, that is given. So here we can mention given quadrilateral ABC. Okay, that is given. What we have to prove? To prove the sum of four angles of a quadrilateral is 360 degree. Means here we have to prove angle A plus angle B plus angle C plus angle D is equal to 360 degree. Okay, this we have to prove. This is our target. Understood? I said just now we are going to use here angle sum property of triangle. Understood? So we need to convert this quadrilateral into triangles. Okay, so for that we need two vertices we can join. Understood? So here I am joining this A and C. Okay, now due to diagonal AC, this quadrilateral ABCD is divided into two triangles. Okay, that is triangle ABC and triangle ADC. Okay, so here construction also we need to give, construction join AC. Okay, so now we are giving here this, if suppose we will say this is angle 1, this is angle 2, this we will say angle 3, this is 4, this is 5 and this is 6. Okay, two triangles are there, so 3 into 2, 6 angles are there. Okay, so now here proof. Now we will think about the proof. First we will think about triangle ABC. Okay, so in triangle ABC by angle sum property. So here we can say angle 2 plus 3 plus 4 is equal to 180 degree. Angle 2 plus angle 3 plus angle 4 is equal to 180 degree. Okay, angle sum property of triangle. Okay, so this is your first statement, first equation. Okay, now we will think about second triangle, that is triangle ADC. So In triangle ADC, we can say angle 1 plus angle 6 plus angle 5. Angle 1 plus angle 6 plus angle 5 is equal to 180 degree. The same reason, angle sum property of triangle. Okay, so this I am saying second. Okay, now just we need to do addition of first and second. Okay, so by adding 1 and 2, what we will get? LHS plus LHS, RHS plus RHS. 180 plus 180 will be 360 degree. Okay, so here angle 2 plus angle 3 plus angle 4 plus angle 1 plus angle 6 plus angle 5 is equal to 180 plus 180. Okay, so angle 2 and angle 1, sum of these two angles is equal to angle A. So both the angles we are going to take together. So angle 1 plus angle 2, same thing, angle 3 will remain as it is, plus angle 4 and 5. Angle is 4 and 5. Angle 4 plus angle 5 and plus angle 6 is equal to 360 degree. Angle 1 plus 2, angle 1 plus 2 is angle A. So here we can say angle 3 is angle B, 4 plus 5, 4 plus 5 is angle C, plus D, 6 means what? Angle D is equal to 360 degree. Okay, and that was our target. Okay, so sum of 4 angles of a triangle is 360 degree. Got it, everybody? We are not going to see now here simple problems, which are, we suppose 3 angles are given and we have to find out 4th one angle. Okay, like that we are not going to solve. That we can do with the help of this property. So here in this chapter we are going to see some theoretically problems, okay, which are depend on the theorems. Okay, see here first problem, which is depend on the ordinate. Okay, what is given? See here the sides BA and DC of a quadrilateral ABCD are produced as shown in figure. Prove that A plus B is equal to X plus 1. Okay, this is given question and figure is also given. Once again, see the sides BA and DC of a quadrilateral ABCD are produced. BA is produced. Okay, so here B is formed, angle B is formed, that is given, small b. Okay, and DC is also produced. DC is produced. So this is the exterior angle. This is exterior angle. Okay, so that angle is given A, and with the help of this we have to prove A plus B, A plus B is equal to X plus 1. This we have to prove. Okay, so directly we cannot prove. Understood? So we need to do some construction. Construction means what we will do? A simple, we will join BD. Okay, so here we can give in solution first join BD. Okay, once you will join BD, that time join BD. Okay, once you will join BD, that time what you will get? There are two triangles. This is angle A, triangle ABD and triangle BCD. There are two triangles. Okay, for this triangle, this angle is exterior angle. Okay, and for this angle A is the exterior angle. Okay, and we know the property which is related to exterior angle property. Exterior angle is always equals to the sum of interior opposite angles. Okay, so here we can say ADB angle, first angle ADB is this angle. I am talking about this. This whole angle is Y. Okay, from that this part, angle ADB plus angle ABD, angle ABD is equal to B. Okay, exterior angle is equal to the sum of interior opposite angle. Okay, so according to this, we got here angle ADB plus ABD is equal to B. Okay, so this is our first. Here we can give reason by exterior angle property. Okay, now second thing, the same thing we can use for this triangle. So angle A, this is exterior angle A. So A is equal to angle CDB plus CBD. Okay, so angle CBD plus angle CBD plus CDB, angle CDB is equal to angle A. This we will say second. Okay, the same reason, exterior angle property. Exterior angle property. Understood? So now two things we have, two equations we have. Understood? So now we can add them. If you will add, because what we want finally, A plus B we need. So when you will add this, that time RHS you will get A plus B, or one side you will get A plus B. So we will think about this. What is the sum of these four angles? Okay. So now by adding first and second. So angle ADB plus angle ABD, LHS plus LHS, plus angle CBD plus angle CDB is equal to B plus A, or A plus B. Okay, now see here ABD means this angle, and CD. The sum of these two angles is what? So both angle we are going to take together. ADB angle ADB plus angle CDB. CDB angle CDB. Means this angle and this angle we are going to take together, because sum of these two angles is what? Then the remaining two angles plus angle ABD plus angle CBD is equal to A plus B. Okay. If you want, you can put here brackets. Okay. ABD, ABD and CBD. Okay. Sum of this and this. The sum of these two angles is X, and that this is Y. So here we can take Y plus this is X is equal to A plus B. So Y degree plus X degree is equal to A degree plus B degree. So we can write X plus Y is equal to A plus B. Okay, that was all target that we have to do. Understood? So in quadrilateral, we have taken angles of property, exterior angle property. Okay, means any concept we can use here, which is taught, which we know. Got it, everybody? Okay, see here, our third problem is, in a quadrilateral ABCD, AO and BO are the bisectors of angle A and B respectively. Prove that angle AOB is equal to half of angle C plus angle B. Okay, once again see, in a quadrilateral ABCD, okay, quadrilateral is given, figure is given. In quadrilateral ABCD, AO and BO are the bisectors. AO and BO are the bisectors. Okay, these are the bisectors. Means definitely this angle is same. Okay, and here we can see these two angles are same, because BO is the bisector of angle B and AO is the bisector of angle A. Okay, so here we can see this is angle 1 and angle 2. Okay. Now, if we are going to think about triangle AOB, because here they are asking angle AOB is equal to half of angle C plus D. Okay. So, if we are going to think about triangle AOB, then we can write angle AOB plus angle 1 plus angle 2 is equal to 180 by angle sum property. Okay. So, here in solution we will use in triangle AOB, angle AOB plus angle 1 plus angle 2 is equal to 180 degrees. Okay, sum of three angles of a triangle is 180 degrees according to the angles of property of triangle. Okay, now see, angle AOB, we want angle AOB, so angle AOB we will keep here is equal to 180 minus half of, one angle 1 plus angle 2. Angle 1 plus angle 2. Okay, we have taken in bracket because both are going to be negative. So, we have taken in the same bracket. Okay, so 180 minus, this we have shifted here, 180 minus angle in bracket angle 1 plus angle 2. Okay, but we know that angle 1 and this angle, both angles are same because AO is the bisector of angle A. So, instead of angle 1, we can write half of angle A. Same thing, for angle 2, we can write half of angle B. Okay, so 180 minus half of angle A plus half of angle B. 180 minus half of angle A plus half of angle B. From this, we can take half common. So, 180 minus half in bracket angle A plus angle B. Angle A plus angle B. Okay. So, if we are going to use angle sum property of a quadrilateral for this quadrilateral ABCD, then what I will get? Angle A plus angle B plus angle C plus angle D is equal to 360 degree. Okay. Because sum of four angles of a quadrilateral is 360 degree. We have seen there. Now, if I want here angle A plus B, A plus B, then angle A plus B is equal to, angle A plus B is equal to 360 minus angle C plus angle C plus angle B. 360 minus angle C plus angle B. Okay. So now instead of here at the place of angle A plus angle B, we can replace this. Getting everybody? The value of this and this is same. So 180 minus 1 by 2. Here we are going to take in bracket 360 minus angle C plus angle B. Angle C plus angle B. Okay, so what now we will multiply by this half to home bracket, that is 180 minus 1 by 2 into 360 degree minus 1 by 2 minus into minus will be plus, minus half into minus, this will be plus half into angle C plus angle D. Okay, so here you will get 2 means here 182 are, so 180 minus 180 will be cancelled, 180 minus 180 is 0. So finally, what is going to remain here? Half of angle C plus angle D. Okay, so angle AOB is equal to half of angle C plus angle D, okay, which they are asking us. Got it everybody? See once again what we have done. We have taken this triangle AOB. In that, by angle sum property, angle AOB plus angle 1 plus angle 2, here this is what you can write, angle sum property of triangle, angle sum property of triangle, angle AOB is equal to 1 plus 2 will move that side, minus angle 1 plus angle 2, 180 minus half of angle A, 1 angle 1 is what, that is half of, because bisector, so half of A plus half of B, 180 minus half of A plus B, half we have taken common, okay, A plus B is equal to angle sum property of quadrilateral we have taken, so A plus B is equal to 360 minus C plus D, so that we have taken here at the base of angle A plus B. Then we have multiplied by half, two whole bracket, both the terms, this one, this. So 1 half multiplied by 360 will be 180, this 180, 180 cancel, half multiplied by C plus D, it will be minus into minus will be plus, so that we got, which we need. Got it everybody? Thank you.